Now, coincidentally, if we could have the band back up here, we're going to actually play a Beatles medley for you now. Yes. Because we know how much David Jacquet loves the Beatles. Can't get enough of them. So that's Christina. Now, right across the street from Christina is this wonderful person that we've come to know. It's funny, another Facebook thing. I think that we were mutually friends with someone, and that's how we met. And now it's funny because the friend we were mutually friends with is now blocked. We've both blocked this person. So it's funny how that works, because they were kind of like, you know, dangerous. So I got to know this person. I want to introduce you to her because she's tremendously talented. She's median age with Kristen and my children, all right? And she's birthed four absolutely beautiful children. They are dynamic and they're wonderful. And she homeschools those children, which we have an affinity for. And she has a wonderful partner, Melvin, who plays a mean jazz guitar. And every week, just about, she raises money, goes and buys stuff, brings it downtown and gathers her volunteers and distributes needed goods to Portland's unhoused population. She's a great inspiration to me. I love her so much. I know you will too. Welcome, Meg Ohm.
So this is a mashup. We're going to start out with Day in the Life.
Hi,
sweetie.
Where shall I sing?
Over to you.
Okay.
Hi. Thanks. Hi. Thanks for doing this.
Thank you for the lovely intro.
I read the news today, oh boy. The lucky man. And though the news was rather sad, well, I just had to laugh. I saw the photograph. He blew his mind out in a car. Nobody was really sure if he was from the House of Love.
much. Thank you, Mark. I love you.